My mission here for my first deployment in the deed is lodging for people, so we basically just put everyone in their room assignments. Daytime it's usually like 80 degrees, so it's a lot different than Duluth. Well, usually back home we just do cooking. I don't do much lodging, and if we do, it's only like for 200 people. So we get the manifest come in, so who's going to be on that PAX? So then we meet them over at the PAX terminal, we put them in rooms, and then when they come here, they can just go right through.
Thank you.